I have dyscalculia or dyscalculia, depending on how you pronounce it. And that is a math learning disability where I struggle with numbers, but that struggle goes beyond just the math class.